describe this might be that God's perfect, complete throne room presence lies in another dimension. That's a little too metaphysical for me. I can't figure that out anymore. And that's why, I think that's true of a lot of us, that's why humans and God came up with a way to talk about that reality of God's perfect presence currently in another dimension. And that is talking about heaven and earth. The separation between the creation that is cursed by sin and God's holy presence. What if we thought of that separation as a separation between heaven and earth? And it worked well for a while, before astronomy.